four, and the difficulty, as we said, 17. And crucially for Raffaele, the difficulty is up by 6/10 from qualification. So what she may have lost in terms of trying to execute some of those skills, she's picked up in actually getting them done. But does it leave a gap for Stiliana Nikolova, who scored 34.75 as the top qualifier?
Oh, imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam. Come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, where Arabian days, they seem to excite, take off and take flight to shock and amaze. Arabian nights, oh, the love is gone, a magic and sin is more than your destiny lies in your hands.
That was a cracking save again from Nikolova right towards the end of the routine.
Stiliana Nikolova, Bulgaria.
We've seen three quite remarkable sprints and recoveries from her at these championships. A trajectory issue, it will carry with it a lot of deductions. However, this has a difficulty score of 18 in qualification. And we've spoken before at these championships about how when you execute a dynamic element with rotation, the key thing is to get hold of the apparatus at the end so you're given that difficulty credit. From an execution standpoint, one imagines that it will be lower than that of Sofia Raffaele. What the difficulty score will be...